All right, guys, what's up? I got something pretty exciting to report here. You guys know 4th of July last year, I was in the hospital with a severe case of mono and almost died. So we're coming up on a 1 year anniversary. They say it takes like 6 to 8 months to get over a situation like that when you get it when you're old. Something positive here, at this is the end of our run, the very end of the day, I decided I'm gonna go for that front side double truck carve grind. And this is me making attempts toward that. And so I want to let you guys know that this last clip, there's going to be one guy that goes before me. And then the very next clip, yeah, it's going to be the next clip after this one. You guys are going to see me do the first ever front side double truck carb grind in my life. And I'm pretty fired up about it. And I'm happy to report that even this year, I did something brand new.
What's up, dude?
How's it going, dude? You promised us no rain, so you better stick to that.
How you doing, man? Good to see you again. What are you guys' initial thoughts?
Tight.
It is tight, dude. Woo!
That's quick, bro. You gotta get low for that one. That was fast, Mark. Quick?
Yeah. Cojones for just stepping up on that. Are you feeling the fear there?
No, it feels good.
I always wonder with the guys that rip if they feel it, like, cause I stood there and finally I got him to do it. I was like, I didn't even want to do that. I was like,
I was worried about my nose, like, diving in.
Yeah.
That was the only thing I was worried about.
I tried out the 35 board, fine. Like, if you want to see me do it, I'll do it.
Yeah. I just got to get low.
It's way smoother than it looks.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
You got it down now.
Yeah, he's locked in. Woo.
Oh yeah, nice.
Locked in. Yeah, this is gonna be a sweet job.
I did that my first time this morning. And that sketched me out, I think, even more. Over here going, man, I need a little more. Oh, there's a lot of speed.
That's the speed line.
On some of these spots, you're going like, man, I don't know about that.
Yeah, that's the speed line there.
Holy cow, dude. That freaking carb grind right out of that, though.
Yeah.
Is that too much, or will you hit that again?
No, I'm gonna hit it again, but I'm gonna pad up. Well, it's too dangerous.
Yeah,
the defense a better drop.
I was scared of that, like, pretty hard.
mean, how perfect is the coping in here, too?
The coping is very, very nice. They did it right.
Yeah. I mean, you couldn't pay me to do a front side the way you said.
Go surfing after this in Galveston.
Cool.
Said so.
I've enjoyed his clips, man.
Yeah.
Guy rips.
Yeah, he's really good. He's super good.
Hopefully, he was the one that got injured last time, right? Yeah. Probably good. He'll stay. Woo! What were you gonna do there? Yeah, Killian told me, he's like, I don't think you can do an axle stall there. And I'm like, no, I seen a guy do it. feel sketchy to me.
Nice, dude.
Yeah, it's going to be sketchy. Fredericksburg now a little bit.
Got it. Got it.
Got it. Got it.
Thank you. I surprised myself. I think it's too easy with just my kids, I think.
Thank you.
job.
Yeah.
Oh!
No slides.
He put his foot out. I saw him put his foot out.
Yeah.
bigger bowl with more speed, right?
Yeah.
When I get in a shorter bowl or a half pipe, like, I don't want a bigger board, but it's mostly the speed and carb grind, because I got...
Yeah, it's got those hard.
Well, no, no, I mean, it's working out all right today, but I'm just terrified. Once I got a longer wheelbase, I got a carb grind. That's not the stock pivot that's in there?
No, it is.
You put that?
Yeah. Yeah, these ones I did. These are just brand new trucks.
Mark, there's
90% of the comments I get from people are all like, I finally switched from Indy to Ace because
of
the
video.
Love it.
Really?
Love
I would rather have Indy than his Omega size. They go from like 925 to 10. I'm like, I don't want 925. They don't work for me. It's Thunder too. I'm like, you guys are dumb.
Yeah.
Slappy and Ace are the only, it's in, like, Slappy's the only one that has, like, numbers that make sense.
It's dumb that they don't have every size for everybody.
Slappy's dead. They shouldn't have any right now. I like
you
realize
you need to. You've ridden the Slappy before?
No. But, so, like, they said that's, they're like, that's the best truck out. From what I heard.
From what? From, I didn't ride them, but just from trying to stand on the carpet and fill them?
Yeah.
The shape of the truck seemed like it was allowing the cushions to float out. If I got, and I couldn't get them tight enough.
I don't think they're meant to be road very tight.
Yeah.
Because they have big washers on top, and the big washer hits the edge of the truck, and that's what's sliding.
Oh,
so
really?
Like you're supposed to kind of allow it to be fully loose.
And I did change all that up.
Oh yeah. You gotta like leave it stock because they have big flat washers. So they won't go fully out of control. I don't know. Mike Sinclair, I feel like he knows what he's talking about, but maybe not.
Well, I don't know. Next time I go
but
to Pflugerville, I'm going to ride
up. I've always had Indies. Just once I got into bigger boards, I had to find a truck, and I was like, I just don't like these Ace trucks.
You like your wheels tucked in?
I usually don't ride this big of a board either. Like, this is a little big. It's like 10 here.
Honestly, most of the guys I know in my part of Austin, all the rippers, they'll ride like a Indy, standard 9-inch Indy.
Yeah.
With 10-inch, 10.5-inch more.
Yeah.
Like,
Yeah. That's, well, I think it's just almost out of necessity because they don't make anything.
Yeah.
But I got the 10 Indies and I rode them around. I was like, oh, I don't like the way this goes at all.
Yeah, well, that's old.
Yeah.
Like, with having the kingpin, like, going over a little driveway?
Yeah.
That's great. They need to redesign that.
Yeah, I don't, they just need to be like, I don't know.
They need an update.
They do. Maybe making the same truck forever.
Yeah.
We're gonna be on one, man.
It's like, you're in the truck business, dude. Make them.
I know.
Like, come on, it's not that hard.
I'm good with anywhere. I'm not quite done yet.
Yeah.
Dude, what about that drop in here? Did you do that just now?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so nice. Yeah, okay, I got a picture too. I didn't start looking until you like got rocky there. For you, it's front side.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Marshall, dude, that's like...
Okay.
Do
you do that?
Drop
here, front side? I think that would be sick.
Oh, no, backside would be perfect.
Yeah, well, I would do it backside.
Yeah.
I'm less afraid of backside, but it still seems sketchy. That seems fast, right? Are you looking at that like that's it's crazy?
Tight.
Yeah,
it looks pretty tight. Turn.
I'm looking at dropping it here if I'm going front side, or backside, rather.
Yeah.
Go front side. Yeah, go front side. I mean, if you feel good about it.
Oh! Yes. That's what I told him
now
to do.
Now grind it.
Yeah. Oh, you're going back. Yeah. Oh, what's he saying? You go again.
Yeah, he'll do it.
Oh, shit. Oh! So it's a little fast.
Oh, yeah, it's fast. I'm not saying it's not. I'm not saying it's not hard. It's a matter of getting used to it.
I think that's a run right there for you.
When did this place open? Like a week ago?
Yeah. Yeah, it's still got concrete.
It's still dry,
yeah.
Dude.
It's the most those kids dry. Told me, maybe a year they heard.
Yeah.
They've only lived here 3 months though, but they were like, I think it's at least a year old.
Really? Man, they hit it good.
They might not even be right, so.
It looks like it's
new.
Starting to dry.
Yeah, it looks like they built it last
like
week.
Some of this looks like it's still wet. Like Yeah, Mark. Ryan King.
Woo. Yeah. Dang.
Roman, you got that. That backside would be perfect for you.
I feel like I would go more over this way.
Yeah, it'll give you more space, for sure.
Ah, dude, I'm feeling freaking scared, dude.
You got it, dude.
This isn't even like
Nice. I'm more scared than you guys, dude. I know, I just got more fear going on. You got on that like it was nothing. a speed record already.
It's hard to get out once you get locked in or alive.
You don't expect to get it, and then you lose it in spots where you think you're going to go fast.
That line looked good. guy pictures. Bring pictures.
Oh,
yeah. I had another guy too. Yeah. Seriously,
dude.
Like, oh, cool. Keep that crap going.